Hey, TikTok, the captain of the Carnival Radiance just issued a warning to its passengers that I've never heard of. Eduardo Ferroni, the Radiance captain, sent a letter to each passenger that said, hey, when we're visiting the port of Ensenada, be careful because there's some vendors out there and restaurants that encourage you to come in there so you can pet live lion cubs and take pictures with them. Well, apparently, and obviously, this sounds like a very dangerous thing to do. Not only is it bad for the animal can also transfer diseases to the person who can then transfer diseases to other people on the ship. It all also has some unethical issues as to how these animals are treated. I was completely unaware that this was even an available option in some ports, but apparently it is. Have you ever seen that? Have you ever done it? What's it like? Well, at least according to Carnival, it's not a good thing to do, and I applaud that. As an animal rights activist, I think anything that can be done to respect the dignity of animals is a good idea, especially when it can actually harm the person. Let me know what you all think. Congratulations to Carnival and Captain Ferroni. Bravo. And for more information from a lawyer who sues cruise lines, like Carnival, all the time, for a living, my name's Spencer Ehrenfeld. I'm the cruise ship lawyer. Hit the plus button and follow. And as always, folks, have a safe cruise.